That has been the way of the Lord's already with those who passed away before, and you will not find any change in his way. The plans of the Lord stand firm forever. Psalm chapter 33, verse 11. Even as Sodom and Gomorrah and the cities around them, having in the same way as these given themselves over to sexual immorality and gone after strange flesh, are shown as an example, suffering the punishment of eternal fire. Judah chapter 1, verse 7. When people of Sodom and Gomorrah gave themselves over to homosexuality and insisted on sinning, the punishment with eternal fire came down on earth, just as Lot had left the city. Now earth is filled with sins. Homosexuality and transgenderism are legalized by governments, blessed by the Catholic Church. What do we expect? We are receiving the punishment now. Famines, pandemics, genocides, huge storms, volcanoes, earthquakes, forest fires, sectarian conflicts, and wars. The Bible says the Lord's plans stand firm forever. So, what had happened to Sodom and Gomorrah is happening now again. That's why we are sure that the Son of Man is around us, gathering his elects to prepare the air for the kingdom of God. Thank you.